Yeah, that was horrible jump. Two Grazers was in the way, were kind of unlucky. I'm two, three seconds behind. Got much geo though. Fuck. Ugh. Kind of a bad pattern. Played it kind of well though. Nothing particularly special. We'll be like a couple seconds behind, I think. Okay, let's see. Yeah, it'll be like 46, 47. Maybe even 48 with this late jump. Seven. Just barely, not 58, I think. It's kind of nice that most of the time loss happened in King's Pass. Didn't jump. I have lots of geo though. I forgot about this third plank. Six, seven, eight, nine. Okay. Please, good RNG. One, two, three. Guess it's okay. It's on a bad side, but can't really do anything about it. Plus five. Fuck. That was bad. I need quite a bit of soul now. Oh. Plus one, it's fine. I got a really bad jump. Had to go for this backup. Once again. Got the double. Cool. I got too close to the Vengefly King there. I like knew it will happen. This hit him in. I'm still fine. Oh, you fucker. Collect. That was garbage. He jumped backwards twice, it's really bad. I have like, I'm 5 seconds behind. Even more than five, to be honest. Like they gave me a really bad pattern, but why can't you jump? Like they give me really bad patterns, but I didn't lose any HP, which means I can maybe go for a couple damage tanks to deal more DPS. Let's see. I didn't even take any damage from Hornet. But yeah, fight was okay. Most of the time that I lost comes directly from Moss Knight's patterns and from Mist Fireball Skip, like 2 seconds from Mist Fireball Skip. Like if either of those went well, I would have saved time there. Which is kinda nice. With my inputs, I just can't press buttons in time. Just like stood there for a second. Thank you. was nice room, mostly. That was cool as well. Ooh, I just barely made that ledge, I think. Still have quite a lot of potential time saved there. Like my early game is really bad. Can save quite a bit of time here. That was bad. What's with my inputs? It's like not the first time I misinput something. Like actually horrible. Oh, Jesus Christ. That is a significant time loss. Two and a half, I'm 10 seconds behind, which is kind of okay, I think. Like in the grand scheme of things. This is actually bad. Like losing HP here. Like this way is really, really bad. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Gotta get a bit of soul there. Got a nice pattern from this dude. Oh, right in my face. What the fuck was that? Like, they teleported in my way and then, like, teleported away. Oh no. Okay, let me heal once. Kind of scared. Yeah, because of that. Essentially. And we'll heal on the elevator. Do I kill him if he's in the way? If he's in the way. Like, killing him with Shaman Stone is actually pretty free if he's in the way. I mean, doesn't lose like any time. Kinda nice. I think I can potentially save some time here if I play well. But we'll see. I think it missed. Something tells me that that fireball missed. Something vaguely suggests me that. You know. And yeah, it is unlikely that I'm saving time here. Not with this bullshit. God, this is horrible. Maybe I'm saving like 2 seconds, but definitely not more, and I'm probably will be able, will have to heal. I can easily take a hit there. Like, yeah. Let me just lose my 3 seconds. But continue the run. That was horrible geo collection. Not gonna lie. Don't have soul now. Okay, should be fine. Yep. Okay. Fine, I suppose. Got the soul on purpose here. Probably should have hit another dude instead. Seriously. Like this dude. Do we save any time? Oh, that's actually nice. Thank you. Fuck. Should have disabled my notifications. Oh, that was clutch. Ah, damn. We'll probably lose like a couple seconds there. Was a bit sloppy on my inputs. Oh, no, I guess... I thought my PB was a gold. I guess it was one PB ago. this is actually bad. This loses time. Like, loses a lot of time. I couldn't like interact with a dialogue box. Probably be like 3 to 4 seconds behind, it seems. Maybe not, like I was 2 seconds behind on my PB, so maybe I could make, like, just even. Oh, wow. Couldn't make the jump. RIP. That was bad. It loses like 10 seconds easily. Because I don't know my way around this platform. So how much time am I behind? 12 seconds. That was very unlike. I dashed into the platform. That's bad. RIP. Even more time loss. This will be another 3 to 4 seconds. I have full HP though, so... like even worse movement here. This is fine, it's still like PB-able. I had a death in my BB, so this is okay. Yeah, 4 seconds just as I predicted, like Seer skip costed me a lot. Like depending on some factors I can either lose time, either lose even more time here or save a bunch. So let's actually see. How it'll work. Let's go down to them first. Like this.
More sun bound here. I'll pop Helm of Dolgar.
Like that's the idea. I should have probably C-dashed here, forgot. This is a fast menu. This is garbage. This is bad. I think this is bad. We'll actually see after Watcher Nights, to be honest. But fight was unironically bad, and I have less than 800 geo, which is something to be aware of, I guess. I got like weird elevator walking storage, I think there. Sprite was funny. Good RNG, nice. That was my mistake, I think. Like, if I could have pulled off a double with Shade Soul, I would have killed him earlier. I think I should have kept my Lurian split. I should have only deleted my Shade Soul split. So now I would have to go to my previous PB and look at how good or bad it was. I don't remember whether it was sub 33 or not. It probably was, but yeah, we'll see. We'll see. Oh! Ah. Oh no. No! Bad inventory drops. Actually sucks. Ooh, that one was cool. I could use one hit of solar. Thank you. Essence. Still bad losing time here. Yikes. Okay, I definitely saved a lot of time here. It is very much improvable, I would say. I have a bunch of geo, actually. Just not die here. RNG hits, it's not that bad. I won't heal this time. I shouldn't die with 3 HP here if I'm not playing bad. Ooh! Ah, fuck, I should have had a double there. Okay, still nice fight. Can't complain, I didn't die this time. Oh, almost a gold. That was almost a gold. Nice. I don't have to heal any hoppers. Which is also good. 2 up. Yep. Crystal dash. Into a cyclone drop. To get this hit of soul. To another crystal dash. Okay. Ooh. I probably can skip a bench with 4 HP here. But if I take more hits, I will get fucked. I think I had to heal on my PB. Yeah, that should be a gold. Yeah. Like, that was obvious goal. What's on my HP department? Should be alright. I will get 43 from Diva out and... nice. Oh. That was improvisation. I was hoping for the pogo on that dude. Okay. Ah. Bad cyclone drop. Okay, not healing. Let's try to. Ah, fuck. Wishful thinking didn't work. Nice. A bit slow, but I take it. Definitely take it. Mm-hmm. It seems that I might have healed on my previous PB, or my fight was extremely fast. Yeah. That's why we don't bench at Oro. So we don't have bell flies in our way. Voila. Just one up. Fuck. Hit the gate. Whatever. Please. Bit sloppy movement, but okay. Yeah, this gold can be improved by quite a lot. This is brain fart. Please don't get hit. Ah, awesome. I like to get hit like this. There was like two of them in the way. Okay, I guess. Please. What the fuck, that jelly yeeted itself. I have a bunch of soul and 4 HP should be enough. Not to die to Umu. I'm in a bit of geo deficit though. See how it ends up. Oh no. Room was way too high. This might be an extra attack. Or maybe not. This is fine. Like, Umu is slow now. Two slow attacks on the second cycle. And an extra attack. Okay, Umu, fuck you. I hate being punished this, like this. Like an extra attack with two slow attacks on the second cycle. This is actually bad. How much time does it lose? Is it like 10 seconds? Considering I got two slow attacks on the first cycle as well. Okay, let's see. 10 seconds. 8 to 10 seconds, this is my guess. My movement was all right, mostly. I got hit once. Uh, 8.4. Yeah, I'm counting from my gold because my gold is two cycle, like without extra attacks. So 8 seconds sounds about right. And my PB is just like regular 2 cycle. Oh, I got an airwalk. Wrong direction? Yeah. Whatever. Silly movement mistake. I need to collect like 5 geo here. One. Like 2, 3, I guess. Okay, I collected some geo. 43. I need 2 more. I need 2 more geo. I hope some Jew is lying around on the platforms. Okay, nice. Okay, I got it. Got all the Jew. Fuck, a little bit not optimal. Wasn't able to get a decent jump. I knew it will be a hard fall. Fuck. Just fuck with my movement. What am I thinking? I like really thought that he will get me through. Like rely on RNG in Queen's Gardens, it's such a rookie mistake. That's bad. Ooh. My jump were too high. Oh no. He actually gave me like the worst. He backed out of my D-Dark. I call this like 10 seconds of my gold. Oh my god, even more. It's 15. Why? Because it. This is actually so bad. Like 5 seconds alone was that devout RNG that you can. Like the only thing you can do is have more soul here. Which loses time again. This is unfortunate, but nothing you can do about it. Nothing really you can do about it. And there was like a bunch of movement mistakes in Queen's Gardens. Still have like a plenty of time save though. Like in a beast climb, my beast climb was suboptimal, and my also my THK was bad. My climb was okay though. Oh, that was so late. I failed to charge my C-dash, that's why. Where's my dash? Was right in the way. I think it's fine. Might be even a time save, to be honest. Point 7. Like better swag door would have been a gold. Ah, this is too low. Shit. This is too low. Nude. Oh, here's 2 Geo. Actually, yeah, I forgot that I can get 2 Geo here. Insane gold. What? What? Jesus Christ. Okay. It's garbage. I like want the bench, but I will heal while I'm waiting on THK. It loses. How much time did I lost? Like 6 seconds. I think. I was trying to press the wrong button. This is like another couple seconds. Like this. Okay. Okay, not that much. Fuck. Let me heal once. Fuck you. Oh! No! Shit, I'm not gonna heal. Oh, will I? No, I won't. Okay, 58, not a 57. Not quite 57, but still a big improvement. It's not even a gold in THK. No, not even close to a gold. Plus 8. No, plus 9. Okay, GG's. GG's. Twenty-two seconds out of like 57, which will be quite easy to gain without major mistakes. I did like a lot of bullshit. Like, look at that. I fell down. I failed this inventory drop, fell down in the dream sequence. This is like 10 seconds alone, and just here I was plus 9 after awful Mothwing Cloak. So here's your 57 and this like minus 59 to minus 35, so 20 seconds. Can you move extra attack? Yeah. Easily improvable. Oh wow, what happened? Fuck. Broke my game a little bit. Yes.